Hello, my name is Dalip Sindhi and I welcome you to my life page. Today I shall talk about event management, but before that I would like to introduce myself. I did my schooling from St. Thomas College, Dehradun and graduated from DAB. I did my diploma in mass communication and later my postgraduate diploma in marketing management. I used to take initiative in organizing school events encouraged by my principal Mr. Gardner and teachers at school. I started an event management company by the name of Sinmit Communication in Dehradun along with my partner Rajiv Mittal. It's a job to create, develop and manage large-scale events such as festivals, conferences, ceremonies, formal parties and concerts. My company Sinmit Communication organizes large-scale events such as Mr. Uttarakhand, Miss Uttarakhand, Dehradun Fashion Week, Uttarakhand Fashion Expo and many more. Operation management is the first basic requirement. Event is basically a large-scale operation. To manage an occasion, different aspects of an event need to be managed. That's why you need to have the basic understanding of operation management. Understanding of languages is very important, and to be able to communicate with others in a way so that they understand your ideas and concept, communication is one very important aspect. One very big positive point is that event management is very exciting as you have to handle large projects for very influential people. There are erratic working hours as you have to work for long hours with no fixed timings, 24/7 at most of the times. The hours are very erratic and they can be very tiring. We have to start early and finish off late, and we are always trying to go into details. In a particular day when the event is happening, you have to achieve perfection in your job, monitoring almost everything personally and going into the details of everything. For example, if I'm doing an event by the name of Dehradun Fashion Week, which is my property event, all the details have to be looked on personally, right from sorting out the times for the designer, to managing the models, to managing the music, and also to seeing that all the audience is well taken care of. So it's a very hectic schedule for a day when there is an event happening. I hope that I have been able to give you a very balanced view about event management. Thank you.